Hey, what's up? You want to head over to Davis? Man, that's the last place I got the lock on that Dre copy. I set you up with the old contact Vernon, where all the time you fuck around. So I had a word with some Davis neighbors, you know, family's people, to see if they can find out some shit about Dre's phone. This dude Vernon, that's the guy that can help. But we gonna need to scratch his back before he can scratch ours. But we should be good. Fair warning, though, man, he's old school, even for me.
Hey, you looking for me?
I'm Vernon, repping DNF. We show up for you, because I got some leads on this phone you after. Hey, so this Dre shit you working on, isn't it? Take it from me. You want to keep that fool clear.
Running up on these bikers, all right? Nothing fancy, just get it done.
Motherfucker!
Oh, you're going to war with the family,
huh?
I'm
good!
No!
Damn! Get down!
Spot ready.
Family for life. Rush that fool.
DNF for life.
Yeah, where you from,
motherfucking
bitch?
Asshole. Let's get turned up. You really fast now. What the fuck?
You made it work, and I'm a man of my word. Okay, cool. We're here. I'll be in touch with Franklin when I get something.
What's up, boss?
One and only. Got pretty much everything in here.
Take your time. You own the place after all. Stay strapped.
So Vernon came back with a lead. He say the ones that got this copy of Dre's phone fuck with the ballers. I gotta say, this seemed like a dumbass move even for them. But it's all we got right now. Hey, so go meet with Vernon and see what he got.
This the spot. So did Franklin tell you we going after the ballers today? Everyone I asked, one name kept coming up for these Drake tracks. Dude called Pete.
A real baller OG. Go back as far as I do with DNF. We're gonna need to talk to him. A lot. And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Nothing you can't handle, right? I got some boys meeting us over there. Should have known shit was going to go south. Time to do what you do.
I need some cover, yo.
Where you going? Where you going?
Something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's on the way. If it isn't my creepy, call back when your brain has started working.
See that? He bleeding out. Must be in there. Come on.
Hey, fuck you. Y'all clip me, you ain't got a day left breathing. Fucking prove me wrong and shoot.
Shit, if you wasn't some cross-eyed OCB motherfucker, I might like you. But you ought to know this shit. There's lines you don't cross.
What lines? The fuck is this about?
The fuck you think? Dre? The phone? Where it is the buck stops with you?
That bullshit? I heard about all that and ain't got nothing to do with us. Burning. I swear.
You gotta give me something better than your word, P.
For Dre? Of course, it's Vagos. That's who got it. Some punk looking for clout, blasting tracks all over the project out some low.
Okay, y'all, I'm gonna make some calls here. See if this stacks up. I'll give Franklin a call when we know.
Thank you. Anything I can do for you, boss?
Serious?
was the last copy, right? Bravo. I guess you're as good as they say you are. Here you go.
Okay, look. Now we just gotta track down the original phone that was stolen. Hey, Monty, you on it?
Yep. Just as soon as other boss gets the last copy back here, I'll get to work. Payment for this one's coming through soon.